Schmidt has it at the right point. Vegas looking for something. Neal off the bench. His shot, they score! James Neal. He came on for Fleury, and his shot ricocheted off a Dallas defender and through Kari Lehtonen. And it is all knotted at one midway through the third.
Kari Lehtonen had to make a huge save just prior to this one. Jamie Oleksiak comes down as a two-on-one, makes the decision to come across. Marchessault, 30 goals last year from Florida. He makes that big save here. And then, as you said, Neal comes off the bench. He gets lost a little bit, buys himself some time and space. And it appears that it may have changed directions here in front. It looks like it did. It may have hit Foxa here. Was going to Kari's right and comes back to his left.